Hello. Hello, what's your name?
Jade. My name is Jade Richards. I'm 21, I'm from Buckhaven in Fife, and I'm currently a student.
What brings you here today to audition for us, lovely?
To sing.
Obviously.
I'm always singing in the house. My mum gets onto me all the time. She gets embarrassed because, like, if I'm in the bath and I'm totally singing away, like, the next door neighbours can hear us. So she's always like, oh.
And who have you got here with you? Who's this young lady?
This is my gran.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
When I was little, my mum used to work all the time because, like, she's a single parent. I was always at my gran and my granddad's. I have an amazing relationship with my gran.
I am so, so proud of my granddaughter. When I hear Jade singing, she sends tingles down the back of my neck.
This is my gran's, like, one of my main inspirations for singing.
Were you a good singer? Are you a good singer? Yeah.
Singing runs in my family. My gran was a singer. She worked in working men's clubs, but she had to work really hard for her money, and it wasn't obviously that much. She's influenced the kind of music that I like to sing, and she's such an, like, a honestly inspirational person.
You do this, yeah? Really good family?
Yeah!
I love her with all my heart and soul, and I know that I couldn't make it to the top, but she, the stars are hers.
On you go.
Hiya.
Hello.
What's your name?
Jade Richards.
Where are you from, hon?
I'm from Fife.
Bit. Tell me about it. What's it like there?
It depends what part you're in, but it's a bit a dive.
Okay. So how would this competition change your life?
Well, it would obviously get me out of somewhere that I don't want to be. Most people where I stay don't really do much at all. Mm-hmm. So this would hopefully give me the boost.
Who's your biggest fan?
My gran.
Your gran? Tell me about her.
My gran's quality, she's a really nice. She used to be a singer as well, so that's sort of where I got my influence for. Okay. She's influenced me in a big way. She just encourages me all the time, supports everything I do.
Okay, go for it.
Guess she gave you things I didn't get you. Oh, friend, why you so shy? Ain't like you to hold back or hide from the light. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away and I couldn't fight it. I'd hope you'd see my face, that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Yeah.
Before you started singing, if this audition goes the way I think it goes, it's gonna be amazing because I had a dream. This is crazy, y'all not gonna believe me. I've been thinking about this song all weekend, and the fact that you came here and sat on that X and stood that song so beautifully.
Have the X Factor and then some. While you were singing, I felt like I heard your whole life story through your voice. I've never heard someone sing a song like they mean it so much.
Thank you.
That was absolutely fantastic. You have blown this whole place away. Where have you been hiding? Jade, that performance is going to change your life.
Jade Richards from Fife. You have a God-given talent, and you just make the whole show worthwhile. I'm so glad we came here. I'm doing this show 8 years, and this is what it's all about. It's finding somebody that deserves a break, and you deserve a break because you've got talent. Now we're going to vote.
Hun, it is a humongous, spectacular yes for me.
Thank you so much.
I absolutely say yes, 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 yes.
Thank you so much.
Jade, it's a massive yes from me. Well done.
Jade Richards, we've got 4 yeses.
She gave me chills. I love you.
How are you feeling, huh?
Top of the world.
I just want to meet my family, proud of me.
I'm so proud of her. And just really excited to see what her future holds for her. I'm so happy. So happy.